All right, there is a phantom here somewhere. There he is. Hiding. Peeking out. There he is. Don't look at me. You can't see me. Good. Okay. What have I got? Shotgun. Got 10 of those. Are you dead? Praying to God you're dead. Excuse me, why can't I get out of the vent? Crouching, crouching. Come on. Backing up. Running start. Get me through. There we go. Phantom? Phantom. I don't see phantom bits. But I also don't see a big giant phantom lurking around, so. I suppose you have to take what you can get? Alright, that's obviously where I have to go. I don't see anything there either. Oh! All right, before I tackle that. Yeah, that looks, rather unpleasant. What the hell is this thing? I'm thinking that phantom is gone. I don't see him. Braid wire. Take that. All right. I don't know what that is. So therefore, taking that and that, and I'll take this. I'm just shoving things back into this dead guy's pockets. Dead. Yeah, Conrad, that's probably a guy. Alright, I'm standing up. Ooh. That's open, but fiery. I can open that and crawl through there. What was that? I'll take the cigar. Oh, no, I won't. No problem. Do not enter. All right, I think since I can see that line between this universe and this and the parallel one, I think I'll take its advice. Okay, getting out. I don't think I have the spare parts. Wow, it makes a really funny noise.
Calvino probably has a key card. You can locate him, or what's left of him, with the security roster.
Or there might be a way to break in without doing that. I haven't already found him, have I? Yeah, I didn't think so. I'm not typically that lucky. Not enough space for you. I'll take that. And that. Yeah, see? I'm just gonna block my way out of here, but that's okay. Glad I got that, oh, whatever that neuromod was. See? Spare parts. Oh. I see one of those fuckers. That's okay. Okay, so I've learned that there are two of those floating flamethrower things in here. Refill that. Reload. That's the word I'm looking for.
If you want to know how something works, you have to take it apart.
Yeah, there's the other one.
Logging self-diagnostic. List tag. Carbon. Cathode. Corrosion.
Getting the hell out of here. I'm gonna instead go to the security station, like January told me. I don't have to hide in here, I remember. I'm now just paranoid. Hey. Hello? I don't see anybody moving around. When I'm no longer afraid of mimics, what does it tell you? There. Like that. Oh! That's not good. Where are you? Alright, let's lock it. And the mimic is none of these things, so I'm safe in here. Yes, by all means, area map. Good. Unlock security locker. I'm up for that. All right, what's the name I'm looking for? Lorenzo Calvino. That looks right. Good. He's back that way. Awesome, I can now make pistol ammo. Get out. Oh, it's just the pistol. I already have the pistol. All right, let's go back. Find Calvino. Do I get lit on fire? Oh my god. Well, my friend, you did not have a good death. That. Take that. I definitely want that recycler charge. He's upstairs, some way, somehow. Everything's moving in there. They seem trapped. Awesome. Give me all of this frayed wire. Okay. I can hack it. Beautiful. Fabulous. Please tell me there's something in here. Yeah, give me all of that. Oh no, I got rid of that. Fried hard drives, no. Oh Jesus, I thought that thing opened. You were just gonna have to listen to me sob. Two in there. In memoriam. I feel like there are a lot of in memoriams around here. Yes, give me all of your recycler charges. Grenade container? How do I break into it? Release that recycler charge. Gone? Excellent. Now I'll open the chamber. Is there really nothing I can do? It seems like really cruel. To lock them in and then just throw a recycler charge in there. Completely helpless, completely defenseless. Alright, so I have to somehow get upstairs. Like this? Oh.
Hello?
Hey, it's Langley. Are you, is there anything weird going on over there?
No, like what?
I don't want you to panic.
What is going on, Langley?
Not sure yet. Security's running all over the place. So, everyone's still working there?
I guess, I don't know. I've been in the lab all day, hang on. I'm looking now. I don't...
What was that?
Oh my god, I think we just lost two labs.
What?
I have to go.
Let's not have things coming in after me. Definitely want that. I can now make medkits. I meant to duck. Great. Mimics in confined spaces. There you are. Hello. Whoa. Fuck. You hide as an explosive canister. Where are you? All right, what's in here? Oh, that room.